We left the hotel at 7:35 AM sharp. Destination, Chengdu East Station. But getting to the train is half the battle. Security here is no joke. ID checks are strict and they are obsessed with batteries. If your battery bank isn't CCC certified, say goodbye to it. We cleared security just in time. And look at that timing. The moment we queued up, a massive surge of people formed right behind us. That's the morning rush in China. Let's get to the gate. Welcome to first class. It's a ghost town in here, compared to the chaos outside. It's calm, quiet, and spacious. The layout is 2x2, so you get plenty of shoulder room. Let's look at the hardware. You have got a footrest that flips up with this pedal release. Very mechanical. On the armrest, simple control for the recline. Hidden inside the armrest is a fold-out table, aviation style. And check this out on the center console, old-school audio channel selectors. I don't think anyone uses this anymore. There's a small hook for your jacket. Instead of a curtain, you get a pull-down blind to block out that morning sun. The seat pocket is pretty minimum, just a sanitary bag, but honestly? 8:49 AM on the dot, we are moving. This is an electric train and the torque is instant. We hit 242 km/h in minutes. No lag, just smooth electric power. I took a quick walk back to second class, totally packed, every seat taken. It's clean, but I'm definitely happy to be back in the quiet zone of first class. AM, we arrived in Leshan. That's 135 km in just 45 minutes. That's efficiency. And here she is. Look at that nose. If it reminds you of Japan, you're right. This is based on the E2 Series Shinkansen. That dolphin nose is designed to reduce tunnel boom. One last hurdle. ID checks again to exit. It's all about security here. That was the CRH2A experience. Fast, classic, and comfortable. If you're coming to Leshan, spend the extra few dollars for first class. It's worth every cent. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.